अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर साइंस टास्क. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ओपन योर प्लैनेट. टुडे वी विल डू प्लैनेट नंबर 55, विच इज़ अबाउट वर्क बुक पेज नंबर 35, एंड वी हैव टू कंप्लीट पार्ट नंबर एफ 1-4. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स ओपन पेज नंबर 35. आई हैव ओपन पेज नंबर 35. You have to mark date and day on the top of the page. Part F is about answer the following questions. First question is, make a list of 5 animals usually found in a zoo. As you have visited the zoo, so write the names of the animals you can see in the you can see in the zoo. First is elephant, ELEPHANT, elephant. LION, lion. MONKEY, monkey. DEER, deer. And zebra, ZEBRA, zebra. Second question is, which animals help us to do work? Yes, students, horse, donkey and camel usually we used to do some works, like we use them to hold our luggage. And third question is, which animal gave us milk to drink? Yes, students, as we know, cow is the useful animal and it gives us milk. But the other two animals like goat and camel, we also use these animals' milk to drink. Fourth question is, some insects fly and some insects crawl. Okay, some insects can fly and some insects can crawl. Write the names of two flying and two crawling insects. So we have to write the names of flying insects here and crawling insects here. Flying insects are bee and wasp, and crawling insects are ant and spider. You can write other animals name insects name. Our fifth question is, can you keep wild animals as pet? Yes or no? Good. We cannot keep wild animals as pet because it is dangerous. So its answer is no. Page number 35 is completed. Now you have to write it in neat and clean writing and learn it by heart. Okay, students, take care. Allah Hafiz.